They have just behind their eyes, they have a little slit called an ear slit. Sea lions, they do have those little ear flaps. So if you are looking at an animal and you're not sure whether or not it's a harbor seal or a California sea lion, if they've got ears, it's going to be a sea lion. And then the last difference is their vocalization. Seals here, they don't really make any vocalizations. But they don't vocalize. They make these little raspberry sounds. But they don't bark or roar like our sea lion.
Huh?
That's what you said.
That.